John Cruz, professional bass angler here, and I've got in my hands a brand new Icon series by Cashion Rods. And who else to help explain this better than Matt Cashion himself? Now, I know, Matt, you have been making fishing rods for a long time, for 10 years now, right?
10 years.
And we've had the Elite series as the flagship for that entire time period. And if people aren't familiar, those are the yellow handles, carbon fiber handles, solid technology. And that's the one thing I explain to a lot of people is like, what do you like about the Cashion rods? You know, specifically about how they fish. They're solid. I mean, you set the hook in a fish, there's no creaking, there's no popping, they're solid. It's a real rod. You can use it for real fishing. And now we've got new technology. I know you've been working on it for a while. What, tell us some of the technology that you were working on that's going into these Icon rods.
All right. So, John, you know, you've been fishing the Elites, fish the John Cruz Signature Series.
Right.
All right. This is the next elevation. So we've taken what we've learned. We've taken your feedback. We've taken our other professional fishermen's feedback. We've taken the public's feedback. And we said, how can we make this product better? We're starting with the Elite platform, and it's the details. I mean, it's all in the details, right? Okay. You're a details guy.
Right, and because you do the entire, you roll the blanks, you put the guides on, place them exactly where you want them, real seats, you manufacture the real seat, the real grips. You do the whole thing, correct?
Absolutely. So we assemble it. We're out of Sanford, North Carolina. That's where our manufacturing facility is. And I've always said, you know, we've got the greatest rod builders on the planet. Blank builders, rod builders. I am so proud of our team. And I get emotional talking about our team because, man, it's a family.
It is.
Right?
You know, I've been to the facility. The way everybody interacts, everybody cares for one another. It's obvious you care for everybody in there. And I feel like that you watch after them. You know, that's
absolutely.
And that's what families do. They watch
absolutely.
After each other. So of course, having that type of interaction at the workplace, it's not necessarily workplace. They take pride in what they do, and it's obvious, and it shows in those little details like you're talking about. So
absolutely.
tell us a little bit about the blank and how that is a progression.
Okay, all right. So this is where I geek out, right? This is what I love to do. So it all starts when you pick up an Icon. First thing you're going to feel is the weight. You know, that's the first noticeable difference. And we started at the base level. So the carbon fiber rods, they're rolled from carbon fiber prepreg. So we started at the prepreg, changing that, all right? Changing the epoxies that are in the prepreg, all right? And so we are starting with a prepreg that is actually 15% lighter than previously. So that translates.
The prepreg are the sheets of carbon fiber, and they're pre-impregnated with what?
The epoxies.
With epoxies.
All right. The epoxies, they make everything. All right. That determines really how durable your rod is, the performance of your rod. Of course, the fiber, the carbon fibers matter. That's, you know, that's what's providing it so light. But those epoxies are what essentially encapsulate the fibers. All right, so they form that matrix around the fibers. They give it the strength and so forth. And so what we've done in the formulation of those are toughened, they're lighter, and so you are going to notice it. And in the blank, too, we are leaving a raw finish. You can see the texture, right? We're not sanding that. We're not painting that. We're leaving it raw. One, I love the look, but two, there's functionality behind that because you've got those epoxies essentially encapsulating on the outside of the fiber.
You're
so it's protecting
them off.
And we're not sanding that off, right? So that epoxy works to encapsulate the fibers, protect the fibers, you know, from any impact, hitting it on the side of the boat, going down the lake and the rod's hanging over the side of your boat, that chatter.
Right.
So that epoxy helps to essentially protect the fibers. All right. Kevlar grips.
We've upgraded from carbon fiber to
Kevlar.
Tougher,
right?
Stronger.
Absolutely. Same Kevlar that you've always heard about, right, from DuPont. Same Kevlar, bulletproof. What that does, the durability, all right? You get so much better durability, the wear, overall, over time, and so forth. It's just going to handle, it's got the sensitivity that we want. So another small detail, again, it's
right.
All in the details, is the real seat, all right? You can see we've got your dowel on here. We've got the threads tightened down. What do you really not see a lot of?
It's the threads on the real seat. So you got more direct contact with the rod. There's no excess. There's not a lot of just not a lot of threads that you don't use.
Absolutely. And the thing is, it's just more ergonomic. Like when you're palming, so you're palming your fingers right there, right? You're not resting on those threads. And sometimes those threads, you know, over a day, over a week,
wear you down a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. You can absolutely get a sore spot there. So again, it's those little details. All right, still formulating our epoxies, our finish epoxies. We wanted the durability, resist the yellowing, high modulus. We're going with micro guides again on the Icon. So I am just really, really excited about all the smaller details that are adding up again for the Icon series.
No doubt. So I can tell you, I'm really happy that we're continuing to progress, because when we first started talking, you were making the rods in your garage.
Sure.
Then you brought in employees to your garage. You outgrew it.
Yeah.
And then you're into your own building, and you filled that thing up pretty quick too. You've gotten all the blank rolling equipment. You've got people manning every station. You've got a bunch of assembly stations. It's a big warehouse, and it looks like it's pretty full pretty quick. And yes. And man, the rods are just they're just rolling out of the door, which is amazing to see, because you know that technology that we're talking about here, people have figured it out. They have started using the Cashion rods to their advantage as well. And I couldn't be more happy to represent the company and who you are, and also I'm really excited about this new technology and being able to get it out there on the water. So I'm glad you are able to help explain all this to the people out there, so that they know when they pick up the Icon, it's not just a different look, it's completely different technology.